all of you to my lecture on Introduction to Moment of Inertia. I am Anjali Jos, Assistant Professor, Department of Physics, Nirmala College, Moottipuzha, Kerala. This video is intended to undergraduate students. In this video, we discuss what is moment of inertia, the two theorems on moment of inertia, the parallel axis theorem and perpendicular axis theorem. Inertia is the property of a body. By virtue of it, it opposes any external force tending to a change in its state of rest or uniform motion. Moment of inertia is the property of a body by virtue of which it opposes any external torque tending to change its state of rest or uniform rotation. Inertia of a particle about an axis is equal to mr square, where m is the mass of the particle and r is the distance of the particle from the axis. Moment of inertia of a rigid body about an axis is equal to summation over I mi ri square. And moment of inertia of a rigid body can also be written as mr square. The unit of moment of inertia is kilogram meter square. There are two theorems for the calculation of moment of inertia of body. First one is the principle of parallel axis or the parallel axis theorem. The second one is the principle of perpendicular axis or the perpendicular axis theorem. What is parallel axis theorem? It states that the moment of inertia of a rigid body about any axis is equal to the sum of its moment of inertia about a parallel axis passing through the center of mass of the body and the product of the mass of the body and the square of the distance between the two axes. So moment of inertia I of the body equal to I center of mass plus the mass into the square of the distance between the particles. Next one, the perpendicular axis theorem. It states that the moment of inertia of a plane lamina about an axis perpendicular to its plane is equal to the sum of the moments of inertia of the lamina about two axes at right angles to each other in the plane of the lamina and passing through the point where the perpendicular axis intersects the lamina. The moment of inertia about the z axis is equal to the sum of the moment of inertia about the x axis and the sum of the moment of inertia about the y-axis. So, I z is equal to ix plus iy.